Cucurbitaceae family. Cucurbitaceae, Dicesia cucurbit, or ground family. Geographical distribution. In the world, there are 118 genera and 760 species, mainly distributed in tropics and subtropics, also found in cultivation. In India, 40 genera and 100 species are found. Coming to Maharashtra, 21 genera and 58 species are found. Vegetative characters. Habitat, annual or perennial herbaceous climbers or rarely xerophytic shrubs. Root system is taproot and it is branch, sometimes tuberous stem. Aerial herbaceous, solid or hollow. Nodes typically unilacunar, trilacunar. Vascular bundles are bicollateral, often in two rings. Tendrils usually present or absent. When present, they are solitary and lateral. Tendrils simple or bifid or trifid. Coming to the leaves. Leaves are simple, alternate, exstipulate, petulate, usually palmately with multicosted venation. Stomata are anemocytic, confined to lower surface. Leaves are glabrous or hairy, sometimes amplexical, and much variable in shape and size. These are the flowers, which shows staminate and pistillate type of flowers. Coming to the inflorescence, plants commonly monoecious or rarely dioecious. Female flowers axillary, solitary, and male flowers in racemes. Type of inflorescence is present. Flower bracteate or ebracteate, actinomorphic, tetracyclic, epigynous, usually unisexual or rarely bisexual type of flower. Calyx. There are sepals or 5, gamosepalous, regular, imbricate, fused to the ovary wall. Corolla. Petals are 3 or 5 or 6 and those are polypetalous condition. Petals show imbricate aestivation and more commonly they exhibit white and yellow in color. The picture shows floral diagram and floral formula of Cucumis sativus. Reproductive characters. Coming to androecium, stamens are usually 5, filaments are free or united, usually petaloid, anther monothecous. In Cucurbita, 4 stamens are united into single bundle and 1 is free, commonly monodelpous or didelpous. Anther unilocular and bilocular extrospolen grains. R3 aperturate, 2-celled. Gynoecium, usual tricarpillary, syncarpous, inferior ovary. Ovary initially unilocular, afterwards becomes 2-5 locular with parietal placentation. Styles 1 or 2 or 3. When more than 1, united stigmas 1 or 2 or 3 and 2 or 3 lobed. Pollination is entomophilous type of pollination. A berry type of fruit is present, most commonly in the form of gourd. Seeds are non-endospermic, often flattened. Dispersal of seeds by birds and mammals. Diagnostic characters. Herbaceous climbers with tendrils, bicollateral vascular bundles, leaves usually lobed with multicosted venation. Flowers are unisexual and epigynous. Stamens 5, synandrous condition. Ovary inferior and placentation is parietal type of placentation. These are the pictures shows diagnostic characters of Cucurbitaceae. Economic importance of Cucurbitaceae. The fruits of some species of Pininkasa and Legnaria with a hard pericarp are used for making musical instruments and decorative items. Dried fibrous tissue of fruit rind of these plants is used as loofah sponge. Some of the members like Egbalium, Cyclanthera, Coccinea and Sequium are grown as ornamental plants. The members of this family provide large number of foods which could be eaten raw and cooked. They are nutritious and tasty. Thank you. I hope all you enjoyed by seeing this video.